And we have an update this morning on the death of a 14-year-old boy at an Orlando amusement park. Tyree Sampson's autopsy was released yesterday. It shows blunt force trauma led to the teen's death. State investigators reported that Tyree was more than 200 feet above the ground when he slipped out of his seat and fell from the ride. The investigation found the 14-year-old was also well over the ride's weight limit, but a worker modified the safety sensor to allow him to board.